That's a good get.
Yeah.
Because Louisiana, Clemson, you would think he'd be at one of those places, and he's not. He's coming to Florida. So a great get. Keep mine in Louisiana. He's got a ton of contacts out there, and that is a fertile ground.
Yeah, it is.
That's about as far as I need to go. If I hit Florida and Louisiana and Georgia, I'm happy.
Right.